feel free to join us. We're just singing a couple worship songs before all the sessions, so call it early worship or something like that. We're going to sing a song called Wonderful, Merciful Savior. So more of a traditional song.
Wonderful, merciful Savior, precious Redeemer and Friend, who would have thought that a lamb could rescue the soul of man? Oh, you rescue the soul of man. Counselor, Comforter, Keeper, Spirit we long to embrace. You offer hope in our hearts and hopelessly lost the way. Oh, we've hopelessly lost the way. You are the one that we praise. You are the one we adore.
Good morning. This morning we got a full house, regardless how many, it's still a full house. Good morning, people. Last night there was a couple of people that told me that it was going to rain this morning, all day today. And I didn't know that they had degrees in their weatherman. They didn't tell me. First on the agenda is George and Pauline Kakegamic. Can you come up? And in the meantime, while they're up, let's open in prayer. Our Heavenly Father, we thank you, Lord, for today. Today is a beautiful morning, and today is a special day for every one of us as we walk with Jesus Christ and His Holy Spirit. We thank you for His Holy Spirit that has taken care of us, Lord. So be with us this morning as He quietens our spirits, quietens our hearts, as we listen to the Holy Spirit this morning, Lord, even today. So be with us today and bless everyone as we continue worshiping you in Jesus Christ. Amen. So This is George and Pauline from
Key Waver.
Key Waver, all the way from Key Waver. It's right beside Sandy Lake. It's right beside the lake. I know that, but so welcome them. Thank you.
Good morning. Greet you all in the name of Jesus. It's good to be back here. I want to thank Norm and his wife and the people that are organizing this event for the invitation once again. We always enjoy coming here. So we'll do a couple of songs, a few songs. And maybe I'll ask if you can come and play bass first. I asked some people here to, but nobody wants to play bass.
Good to be here again. I thank the Lord for everything, for this day that He has given us, this wonderful day. And I want to send a song to my friend Brenda. It's called "There Is a Green Hill," but in my language.
Go to be energy in a way.
Big Green Hill. I'll take Jesus. That's what we should all be thinking about, is to take Jesus in our hearts.
Thank you.
another storm we have to go through. That's how it is in life, every day. Following Jesus, we got up and get our trials and tribulation, but we just have to keep on looking to the Lord. Maybe I'll sing one more song.
Thank you.
cross, your one eye was on his mind.
God bless you.
God bless.
Thank you, George. You too, Pauline. Thank you. Maat mantagan, mantagazak. Gunagan gumat. Kiyo gunagan sevat. Egogani machine, no dagos no ni radio. The radio is not hooked up yet. And that is really too bad because maat mantagazak gunagan. Nindo in the mantag. Good morning, Amos. Who else do I know? Good morning, Jerry. Sydney, good morning. I think that's all I know. I don't really know anybody. And probably people don't really know me. My name is Larry Munoz. I'm from Garden Hill. And up next is Howard. That's what he said. Howard and his rock band. Rising above band from Nineveh. Thank you.
Okay. Good morning. It's good to be with you again this morning. I'm going to get Derek to play along with us here. He knows this song really well. Yeah, so it's good to have him here. And it's a worship song called This Is Amazing Grace. And I encourage you to sing along. We'll worship the Lord. There's no God like our God. Amen. Who is abounding in loving kindness and in mercy. And, we just sing about His amazing grace. If it wasn't for His amazing grace, I wouldn't be able to stand up here, be able to sing or even to speak His word. It's because of His mercy on my life that I'm able to stand, and because of the power of the blood of Jesus. So we worship You, O Lord, for who You are. There's no God like You, and we just commit our time to You. Just move in our midst, Lord, in the power of Your Spirit, for Your kingdom, for Your glory. In Jesus' name we pray. Who breaks the power of sin and darkness? Whose love is mighty and so much stronger? The King of glory, the King above all kings. Who shakes the whole earth with holy thunder? Who leaves us breathless in awe and wonder? The King of glory, the King above all kings. This is amazing grace. This is unfailing love. That You would take my place. That You would bear my cross. You laid down Your life. That I would be set free. I sing for all that You've done for me. Who brings our chaos back into order? Who makes the orphan a son and daughter? The King of glory, the King of kings, who rules the nations with truth and justice, shines like the sun in all of His brilliance. The King of glory, the King above all kings. This is amazing grace.
take my place, that you would bear my cross. You laid down your life that I would be set free.
Thank Derek for helping us out. This is one of his favorite songs, so we wanted to have him play with us. How about a hand for Derek there?
Yeah. Thank
you. Well, I just kind of overwhelmed by God's mercy this morning. I got my life, you know. And, I thank the Lord that my boy is here too, my son. I just love having him have him worship God, and I was just really impacted by him sharing with the youth there yesterday, just witnessing that and him exalting Christ with the young people. I just praise the Lord for him being here too. So pray for me and my wife. I haven't been seeing my wife for quite a while. I'm starting to lose lots of weight. So I'll see her in a bit. And so my wife is at home, and my daughter too. So my wife is with family actually in Saskatchewan, so she couldn't be with us, but I know that she would have loved to be here. So this song talks about God's love for us, how amazing it is.
I'm so glad you love me, Lord. Many things I deserve, certainly not love. When I chose to walk away, you loved me anyway. I'm so glad you love me, Lord. I still recall the day I fell in love with you. Thought I'd spend a lifetime getting to know you. Then I turned and walked away. I left you in the cold. When I came back, you took me in like I'd never been gone. I'm so glad you love me, Lord. Many things I deserve, certainly not love. When I chose to walk away, you loved me anyway. I'm so glad you love me, Lord. Amazing love, how can it be that you, my God, would die to save a wretch like me? It took so long to realize I'm precious in your eyes. Help me, God, show this kind of love to those I walk beside. Me, Lord, many things I deserve, certainly not love. When I chose to walk away, you loved me anyway. I'm so glad you loved me, Lord. You love me, Lord. I'm so glad you love me, Lord.
It's a song that Howard wrote, and I know it's, he speaks from his heart, he sings from his heart, he lives with his heart.
Mm-hmm.
And it's just a real joy to sing with Howard. And mm-hmm. Howard and I were up in Moose Factory a few years ago, and a mother was grieving, actually it was late Beatrice Chichu. Howard here grew up with all the Chichu boys and Merv, and actually taught Jonathan Chichu everything he knows in Moose Factory. And the oldest Chichu brother, Ron, came up with cancer, and he had kind of drifted from the Lord, and through this experience of getting cancer, it brought him back to Jesus. And the song that Howard and I actually wrote on the way back from his funeral, his mother Beatrice wanted us to write a song called Tears of Joy. So we put this tune together and this story, and this song just sort of tells a story about how when we have Jesus, we can have joy no matter what we're going through. And that was his story. And the Lord took him home, but he had still had pain, but he had joy because he had settled things with God, and he knew that in the end, everything was gonna be okay. So I just had surgery on my arm not long ago, and I can't really play guitar that well, but we brought a track along. So we're gonna sing to, actually we recorded this song together on a CD I did with Howard and the band. And we're just going to play along and sing along with that track. I hope you can understand the words. I'm going to try to sing them as clearly as I can, but it tells a story and of Ron Chichu and how he came to Jesus.
They sent me down to Kingston to help me with my brain, and when the doctors had me all checked out, they said looks like the end. So I looked up at them gently to remind them of the way, that there's someone high above them all
that has the final say. So I headed back to Moose Factory, not knowing what to say. So I thought I'd call the elders in and ask them all to pray. But when I came out of that prayer meeting, my mother saw me cry. So I drew her close beside me, and I said, "Mom, it's all right." I told her that I loved her, the one who gave me birth. And I told her that the tears she saw are not the ones that curse. I told her, "Mother, tears of joy, 'cause now I trust in Him. And I know He's got it all planned out, no matter where I've been. Tears of joy, I've got tears of joy today. But my pain's not gone away, I got tears of joy today. Tears of joy, I got tears of joy today. Though my pain's not gone away, I got tears of joy today." Oh, I'd like to live just one more year and head down to San Jose, just to see John score another goal and just to watch him play. But it seems the Lord has other plans, and so I must submit. And I'll give my life bread back to God to glorify His name. And I really love my daughters, and how I'll miss them so. And I love my wife and my family, but I guess I gotta go. But I can tell you from way deep down in, I'll be watching from above. And the prayers I'll shout from way up there, I trust will bring you home. Tears of joy, I got tears of joy today. Though my pain's not gone away, I got tears of joy today. Tears of joy, I got tears of joy today. Though my pain's not gone away, I got tears of joy today. Though my pain's not gone away, I got tears of joy today. A joy today.
Amen.
Amen. Great song about the hope that is in the Lord Jesus. Be together again in eternity. We want to do a song. We've just learned this one a while back, and if you know the song, feel free to sing along with us. And it talks about all our hope being in Jesus. You know, hope for our nation, hope for each one of our lives. I just really love my people and desire for the joy of the Lord to be in their lives, for them to be set free. and also too, even for our whole community, even for our land too. Mm-hmm. And the only hope for that is in Jesus Christ. If we come to give our lives to Him, you know, we will find life in Him. And just, you know, all the things that we struggle with in life, you know, he can make them right. He can take us out of bondage to different things. You know, take away the suicides, take away the addictions too, and take away the violence, take away broken homes. All the hope is in Jesus alone. Amen. I gotta pray for that and just cry for that for our people, just every day. So the song speaks of that. Let's just sing it together. That's not Joel's computer, by the way.
It's coming through the monitor.
Okay. That's good. I knew it was in the car. All my hope is in Jesus. Thanks, son.
Thank God, my
gone.
All my sins.
All my sins are forgiven. I've been washed by the blood.
Amen. Praise you, Jesus. Amen.
Amen.
Praise God. Praise God for the power of the blood of Jesus. Ever flows for all, no matter how far we are from Him, how far we feel we are from Him. The blood of Jesus will cleanse us from all sin. All we have to do is come to Him and call upon Him. He's there for us. Amen. We're close to the song called "The King of Heaven, Come Down." We desire for the kingdom of God to be seen here in this world. Amen. And we desire for Him to be reigning and for Him to be seen here in our camp and all around. You know, and Jesus is here now. He reigns now. He's the King of Kings and Lord of Lords right now. So let's just pray and live in the light of His kingship, and acknowledging that He is Lord, and live our lives for Him, for His glory. I'll get Terry to kind of lead us out here.
King of heaven, come.
powers of evil, Lord, move against us. Bring light, Lord, bring life, bring peace. Set us free, Lord, in your name, for your glory, Lord, for your kingdom. Yes, have your way, Jesus. Amen. Amen. Let's rise. Yes, Lord, we humble ourselves before you, Lord. We desire you. We desire your kingdom. For you alone to be seen, Lord. For you alone to be lifted up. For the life that only you can give to come, Lord. Bring it, Lord. Bring it to our land. Bring it today. Lord, we just commit it to you, Lord. Have your way, we pray. All God's people say amen. 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 God bless you.
At this time, I'd like to call up Helen Wabano from Mosinee, Ontario. Before she gets ready, I'd like to call up Emmanuel. Emmanuel, run. Bass player, young boy, young boy, young little boy, come up. Not you, Howard. Anybody else? Okay. At this time, our this first song, during the song, we're doing the offering. So after the first song, during the first song offering, we'll take up offering, the guitar case is there. I was told, make it half full. Okay.
Bringing me out here this morning and to come and lift up his name and to sing praises to his name, because he's such a good God. Amen. You know, I just give him all the praise and glory for everything he's done for me so far, and you know, for traveling over here and to arrive safely, and you know, I just thank the Lord for what he's doing in my life. I was just thinking about how when I was coming this way and reading the poster and seeing the bands that were listed and the singers, and you know, I remember listening to those gospel singers when I was young, and thinking like these are like professional singers that are gonna be here, and you know, I just felt so like this small little person coming from north, and you know, but God was reminding me, like, he chose us, amen, He calls us out of darkness, you know, and to be used by Him. We're vessels to be used. Amen. Hallelujah. And it's up to us if we want to be obedient, you know, to be used in His the work that He's doing here, you know, He wants to use people. Amen. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. And I was just thinking about how good the Lord is, and He's done so much for me. Amen. And then, of course, you know how the enemy likes to come and work too, and he tries to come in and discourage you. And I had all my songs on my tablet, and something's wrong with my tablet, so I don't have all my songs. But growing up in church and singing church hymns and gospel songs, and you don't really forget about them because they're instilled in your heart, amen, and because those songs belong to Him. I was asking the Lord, Lord, I know you just didn't bring me all the way over here just to sing. I know that you want me to encourage someone. I don't know who it may be, but I know, you know, I'm not just here to sing, but, you know, maybe to encourage someone or to share my testimony with them or just to pray with them. You know, that's part of God's work, amen. And, you know, we are ambassadors for Christ, amen. We're in God's army, we're soldiers for Christ, amen. And, you know, it's a daily work, you know, to pick up the cross and follow Him. We have to renew our minds daily in Christ. We just need some backup band here, and I don't have my own band. Schedule, I think it's set up.